until a few days ago, we used to constantly whine about not having enough time. But now, time is all we have. Because of the lockdown and the ongoing crisis around us, we have enough time, we have some extra time to ourselves. So why not use this time to binge watch some of our favorite series? I'm going to recommend three series to you, three light-hearted, good comedy series, which probably you would have watched already. If not also, you can watch it now. If you have watched already, you can watch it again. There are so many series, but these are my favorite. So here we go. Three comedy series that will totally lift your spirits up during this lockdown period. Number one, Friends. When we are going to talk about light-hearted, feel-good comedy series that are going to lift your spirits up, how can we not talk about Friends? If you have not watched Friends already, I am both surprised and shocked, because how can you not watch Friends? How could you have not watched Friends until now? This is such a good series. It's a classic series. It's an all-time favorite series for anybody who's watched this already. As the title says, this is a story of six friends in their mid-20s. We get to see their lives, their relationships, their problems, careers, everything in a very funny way. There is no single sad moment in this series. You will have a couple of emotional moments, but in a good way. The story starts in their mid-20s and ends in their mid-30s. Have you ever noticed how even in our own friends' gang, we always have a Monica or a Rachel or a Phoebe or a Ross or a Chandler or a Joey? There will be one person who is closely connected to the character, any of these characters. So if you are one of those characters, if somebody has pointed out to you that you are like this person from Friends, let me know in the comment section below. Who are you actually? Are you a Monica, Rachel, Chandler, Joey, Phoebe or Ross? Here is an interesting piece of information for all the Friends fan out there. If you didn't know already, the series was originally titled Insomnia Cafe and then it was changed to Friends Like Us. Then it was changed to Six of One. Finally, the writers thought Friends would be the apt title for the series. Gladly, this was the title because now it has become an iconic title of sorts. The second recommendation I'm going to tell you is The Big Bang Theory. This is very similar to Friends. If you start watching Big Bang Theory, you will find a lot of similarities between Friends and this particular series. But this series is more about a group of guy friends, four friends, and who are total nerds, geeky type of people. They are all astrophysicists, physicists, experimental physicists and astronauts. So four guys who are total geeks, total nerds. They love hanging out in the comic book store. They really love talking about Star Trek, Star Wars and they love superheroes. So this is the kind of guys. And they're all socially awkward. They don't really get along with people, especially with women. And then girls enter into their lives. These guys get girlfriends. And then a lot of fun things happen. A lot of good things happen in their lives. And then the story evolves around it. It's a very interesting story. And the main lead of the series, Sheldon Cooper, played by Jim Parsons. It's such a beautifully written character. You will love the character. Sometimes you will hate him. Sometimes you will feel sorry for him. Sometimes you will love him. But it's such a wonderfully written character. You have to watch the show to understand what I'm talking about. My third recommendation is the series called Brooklyn Nine-Nine. If you think that cop stories are all about gruesome murders, blood, foul language and tense moments, you have to watch Brooklyn Nine-Nine to break the myth. You will know how funnily a cop story can be told. This is a story of a cop who claims himself to be the best cop in his precinct. He is a fan of Bruce Willis' character in Die Hard. So he thinks he can save any day through his heroic acts and charm. He is surrounded by his girlfriend and his friends, his best friends, who are all police officers in the same precinct. And the precinct is called Brooklyn Nine-Nine. So in this series, you will find beautiful friendships, beautiful relationships, and beautiful boss-subordinate relationship, all told in a very light-hearted, funny way. In spite of being a comedy series, this particular series also talks about a lot of sensitive and important issues like LGBTQ rights, equality, race discrimination and so many other things. So it's a very nice story, it's a very different story and you have to watch it. It's a very funny story told in a very interesting way. So please do watch this guys, it's a serious recommendation. If you have watched Friends, if you have watched Big Bang Theory, you will also love Brooklyn Nine-Nine. I hope you will enjoy watching these series as much as I did. If you watched these series, let me know in the comment section below which one was your favorite among the three. And also if you have any other recommendations for me, let me know that also in the comment section below. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and please don't forget to subscribe if you like what we talk here. I will see you next Thursday. Until then, bye and bye.